Are you wearing this to the gym?
No. But Minnie got me though.
Alright guys, we are at the new gym today. It's hella loud as per usual. Hope you guys can hear me. But we're doing legs today. Yeah, let's get into it. This is like the machine that a lot of people either love or hate. It's the pendulum. It's almost like a hack squat. We're gonna try it out, you know what I mean? Ooh. It's definitely a good warm-up too. Oh, I like it, Minnie. So like, there'll be a point where you break past that pain point and get lower, and that's where it feels really good. It really hinges on your hip. And the thing with this is that the higher your feet placement is, the easier it is, but the lower your feet placement is, the harder it is, because it relies a lot more on your ankle mobility. See, I'm kind of like stuck right here. So I kind of like it here. Oh yeah. Yep. And do 4 sets of this. Let's get it. Let's get it, let's get it. This is a plate. I don't know if we're gonna go heavy on this, Minnie. I know your shoulder hurts, so we'll see. But yeah. Yes, sir. Whew. It's kind of heavy. I think we're doing 75, I think. Oh. Watch out. I feel like this machine is exposing me, because I noticed that my left ankle bends like a lot, but then my right ankle, I'm kind of lifting on my heel. Oh. All right, guys, we're doing the conventional leg press now. I'm gonna go for a plate. I feel like we're warmed up. The weird thing about this machine is a little bit high, so I feel like my hip is hitting my stomach. But I don't know. We'll see. I think we can definitely go higher in weight. This feels really light for me for some reason. So we're probably gonna go for 2 plates, 4 plates total. Yeah. Actually, I think I'm gonna get 25s. Cause I don't think I can do 2 plates yet. Is this 25? Yeah, it is.
25.
I don't know how to count. I don't know how to calculate in kilograms. I feel stronger in my legs now with these. Sorry. You like it on this one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah. I definitely think we can do 2 plates. We'll see. Let's see how you do with this, and then we'll see. So we are doing two plates now. What is this, 180? 180.
180.
I don't know if the machine counts as anything, but I don't think we ever press on an actual leg press machine as high as this. But Minnie just did it, so I have no doubt.
Damn, why are you calling me out?
No, my bad. But I feel like we've been working out pretty hard, and I just know we can do this. Yes, sir. That was actually pretty easy. That's pretty good. Should we go for more?
Maybe.
Add 25 on top of that?
Yeah.
Let's do that. I'm going to go. I'm going to do it. All right. No breaks. So we're adding 50 on top. So what's 180 plus 50?
230.
Let's get it. I didn't know you was going to follow me around like that.
You don't want me to follow you?
No, I like that. Okay, 230 leg press. I think when we was at the commercial gym, when we did that hoist machine, I don't think we ever passed 150. So, I should get it. I think I'm gonna go down in reps though. Definitely go down in reps. Huh?
That's all you got?
That's all I got. Wow. We'll see. I think you should go like for three. It was kind of hard on my hips a little bit. Okay, so this is kind of weird. It feels like this machine is old, but I don't know. I feel like it gets the job done though.
Nah, it's definitely old.
It's old?
It feels like it's about to fall apart.
Yeah, look at this weight.
Yeah.
See that? But this is the only leg extension that that we have. So we're gonna do four sets of this. This kind of sucks because I didn't lotion up my knees, and you're seeing the ashy knees. But it's all right. It's all right. Check out the quads though. Check out the quads though. And then at the final one, Mindy, don't forget, hold it. Yes, sir.
How are you walking around with ashy knees?
I don't know. It's interesting because usually when I do leg days, I always make sure I lotion up my knees. But today I forgot. Don't zoom in on it. All right, guys. I never did this before, but we're doing 100 pounds. Is this 100 pounds? It's 100 pounds. It's 100 pounds
yeah.
Leg extensions. And it's kind of difficult because I'm pausing at the top. Oh my God. You know, one good thing about having ashy legs is that my leg don't slip off of the pads. So,
that's
good.
Your skin flakes off though.
And you're next.
But I'm wearing pants.
Do you need me to remove this?
Yes.
All right, let's get it. Let's do one more and then we're gonna hit up hip thrust. I don't know why that one was so hard. All right, y'all, so. Huh? I look defeated? Yeah. I dropped the weight because I didn't want to lose form. So we're sticking with 50, but I'm making sure I do the form correctly. We're going to do 12 reps in this bad boy. I'm going for 15.
What? Why do you make a different face every time you go up?
I'm counting. I'm counting like in my mind. You're gonna do 15 of these. Yes, sir. Hey, your turn. Here, let me see. I see she over here talking shit. Nice and slow, bro. Nice and slow.
Stop it, pull me.
You're not even doing it slow. All right, y'all. Mic check.
Okay. So our second to last exercise here, basically we're working on the hammies. Oh.
Oh, Minnie, you're gonna like this. Like the hammies. I wish we did the one where you're facing pronated. Is it pronated? Yeah, pronated. So you can see the hammies. But yo, this shit work. And then you wanna hold it. Oh shit. It kinda hurts your knees right here. So you might wanna adjust like the seating. Hip thrust next. No, hip thrust next. Alright guys. We switch out on the hammies, on the hammy machine, because the other one kinda hurt my knees. But this one is kinda harder because they're isolated. 25s, sunlight. Oh my god. Oh shit. I think I'm cramming. Why are you so fuck. This is a very sus position. I'm never laying like this in public, ever. All right, let's get the hip thrust. Let's go, Minnie. There.
Put the weights back.
Huh?
Put the weights back.
Nah, it's on here.
No, you're gonna get in trouble.
Yo, earlier I got yelled at for not putting away weights, and then I was looking around, and I was like, no one's putting away their weights. Is it because I'm Asian?
Put it back.
No, it was here.
Okay.
Drink the water. Should I talk about this real quick? Okay, Minnie wants me to talk about this because this is a gift she gave me. A walla? What is this called?
A walla.
A walla? Yeah, a walla. So the cool part is it locks and you just flip it, unlocks. Watch this. Bam. So in here, you got the straw and your gulper. You know what I'm saying? You got your sipper and then you got your gulper. Look, watch this. Pinky up and everything, but you need that rush of water. Don't drown though. All right, let's get it. All right, guys. So we're finishing off with some hip thrusts. Just to work on the posterior chain. I don't usually like doing hip thrusts, but you know, if you want a nice booty, this is what you gotta do. So we're gonna do 5 very fast ones and then 5 explosive ones, like this.
Isn't fast and explosive the same thing?
I'm sorry, slow, you'll see. 3, 4, 5, now watch, okay? Watch. Kabam! Kabam! Kabam!
All right, now you're just trolling.
Kabam! 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 And kabam! See that? So anyway, you do that 3 times. This shit hurt though. All right, guys. Last set here. I'm not gonna troll around. So you wanna lead. I know this sounds kind of weird, but you kind of wanna have that hip action. So like, instead of leading with your core or your belly button, you kind of want to lead with your ass. See that? You don't want to go like this, right? You want to lead with your ass, keep your body straight or your upper body. All right, guys, so that's it for lower body day at the new gym. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you to those who tuned in early last time. You know who you are. Yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe. And we'll see what we do next. Peace.